Academy. Foot long with the strongest stroke, you know. It was known for knocking motherfuckers out. One hit, that's it, then you're sleeping on the fucking couch. Maybe you're tripping out rather quietly. Off in the corner having anxiety, hoping for some privacy. Lips touch glass, smoke pills, lungs, brain cells lit. Now you elevate, top floor, homie, what?
Once upon a time in the projects, yo. Me and the homies had a grow. 24 lights, airtight was lit right. Turn around pounds, one load is good night. Backwoods bought like I'm paying an invoice. The contact higher, how you higher than Lloyd's voice? Abracadabra lit loud in a Rolls Royce. So sit your ass down, stop talking and roll joints.
Hey, what the fuck you doing, dog? You just broke the ball.
You already
took over. Go and pass me them papers. I'll roll us up a fat one, man. And we'll get it lit.
I bet.
Once upon a time, not long ago, I had a household bar that my mom would tote. Joint rib, got the funky steel tip. Exhibit gin shot me a hit, made me quit. Wax got him hopping out dimensions. Out the slab, took a dab, started astral projecting. Backward getting drenched in. Live rising, you still session resin. Man, that shit depressing. Hey, here's a lesson. Yeah, this a procession.
Now back to the lecture at hand. I'm about to pack the scram in the bowl and go ham. And it's slow and hard, high, feeling close to God. The bong hits like a Tyson blow to the bar.
Oh boy, this is the bullshit. The things I do.
Well, look, it's the Lil' Pep Boy. Look at your ass over there, labor trinket. What the hell you doing with that hammer? Don't nobody put hammers on engines. Oh, girl, must be amazing how you under that hood labor tricking like that. Labor trick.
Man, go ahead, on, man. I'm a professional, man. I ain't doing this for no bitch. You got me fucked up.
I'm looking at you doing it for a bitch.
You're right. Open the door, man. Now open the door.
Question.
What?
Can you fix something under my
hood? Shut up, man. Shut up, man. Now, she is a freak, though. I just wish I would have known before I had to do all this work, man. That shit hard, bro.
What was you going to do? Increase the amount of coochie you get in the deal?
Yeah, damn right. Shit, it's only right to get a coochie raise. Fair exchange, no robbery, bro. Shit, she should be airing me out while I'm cutting her grass, while I'm doing everything.
She should be what?
Airing me out.
What the hell is air?
Air me out, I mean, when you keep hitting, all you hear, shh, 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 shh.
Ratchet.
Yeah, I know you ain't talking.
Ratchet?
We out here dry, bruh. She the one got me this weed.
Let me see the weed.
Nah, bruh. I ain't trying to make you lower your standards just to smoke with me. Why would I do that to you?
Come on, let me get that shit. Hey, you stop fucking playing with me.
Yeah, here. Don't drop the last little bit of weed. I don't know about you, but this shit got me high.
I think I'm high, too. What the fuck is that?
What?
It looked like, remember that rap group, The Ghetto Boys?
Wow.
Looked like
man.
They're in the middle of the street and shit. My man playing tricks on me, nigga.
Ah, shit. Hey, man, let's ride. Hey.
What? Who are they?
You know that one nigga that's always in the hood, act like you owe him something, got a chip on his shoulder? That's him.
You owe him something, some shit?
Nah, it just ain't worth it. Let's just ride around the corner, man.
All right, let's
man,
go.
Let's go. Let's go. Stop all that talk, man. Where the fuck you think you going?
It's jammed.
Hey, I got jammed.
My door.
This is new car.
I just had that
new
car.
I keep the up.
I try, man. I try to hold you.
Wait.
This is how I got to catch up with your name.
What you talking about? I just saw you pulling up. I finna say what's up. What's up, boy?
Come on, man. I've been calling you and paging you and shit.
Hold up, man. Nah, that ain't what happened, man. I tried to... I ain't see you text me. My phone been messing up for a minute. This old text just came in. Rolling Reds.
I call him a lot too, and his phone every time. He's like,
it happens.
He tried to call
me a lot of times.
Call me now.
I dropped my phone.
Shut the fuck up, ho.
Reds, Pat is Reds.
Oh, nice to meet you. Now touch your ankles, nigga.
Grab your ankles, huh?
Who the fuck is this nigga, my liaison? I hear y'all selling more weed in the dispensary. Y'all got a whole shitload of money.
Selling more weed in the dispensary? They've taken all my customers. I can't sell a seed around this bitch.
Nothing.
But you tried to, nigga. Pay up.
Bro, I can't keep giving you money. I mean, I feel bad for what happened to you, but that ain't my fault.
No.
I owe you what?
Look at me, Spoke. Look at me. Huh?
I don't see what's the problem, bro.
Have you ever played soccer? Do you know what it's like to only get lap dances?
What's wrong with that?
And act like you feel it? You owe. You owe, Spoke.
Man, damn.
Nigga, stop having less money.
Why you keep doing up and down, man? Get the hell on.
Hey. You get my keys?
Yeah, man, you good.
Jesus Christ, man. Nigga, snatched them damn keys like they was hitting. Put them in.
Were you going partner?
What the fuck was that?
Hey, man, fire it up. Fire it up before we pull off, man. I'm gonna need to get high.
Oh, man, I smoked all that shit. Watching you, that made me nervous as hell, man. Tell you this, though, I'll get some kush right now if I have some extra cash.
You always talking about extra cash, extra this, extra that. What is this shit you be talking about? Is this some shit you just find, like, extra?
Man, I ain't got to explain. We all out here struggling. Not just us. It's like every time I pay a bill, another motherfucker pop up. Shit, money don't grow on trees.
First of all, we all ain't struggling. It's you, bro. Because you always out here trying to be like everybody else, trying to stunt on people, trying to live above your means. You ain't got it like that, bro.
That's it.
We know that's it. Everybody know that's how you is. We talk about you all the time on Facebook.
That's right. That's it.
What were you talking about?
No, when I said money don't grow on trees.
I know money don't grow on trees. If that was the case, I'd be planting pennies all over the ground. Only thing grow on trees is apples, oranges.
Weed grows on.
Weed grow on trees. Weed grow on trees.
We grow our own weed. And we sell it to the dispensary.
We ain't gotta pay nobody. We can smoke our own shit, get high forever and ever.
Not to smoke the weed.
What you doing, man?
Tomorrow, growing our own weed and selling it to these damn dispensaries has been taking our customers.
I was thinking the same thing, but you know what else I was thinking to bust it down? We do it in my mama's backyard. Over there in the
I ain't talking about no little ass backyard boogie.
What you doing, man?
I'm talking about a grow house.
Yeah, that's smart.
All we gotta do is get our medical marijuana card. That way we can grow it legally. Sorta.
Don't you have to, like, be real sick or dying or something?
That's
like,
what I thought.
Like polio?
But no, you all don't. Right. I know a lot of people go to this place right here.
Where?
Bam. All kind of people in there. Not sick. Bunch of healthy motherfuckers running around.
Let me see this. Dr. Doobie?
Mm-hmm.
Dr. Phil? Good, man, nobody gonna believe that shit.
About?
I'm not that stupid, bro.
That ain't his real name.
What's his name then?
It's like his stage name, kind of, to get his customers.
You mean patients? I don't know if I want all my info on file, bro. Because I'm skeptical on that legal shit.
What, man, ain't nothing like that. All right, they know we just want the hookup. You need to stop smoking that whack-ass weed. Got you paranoid. We're going to get our medication, brother.
Yeah, you're right. What illness you going to go with, though?
You know what? I've been thinking about it. I'm going to keep it simple, man. I'm going to say I got migraines and depression.
You call that simple? Those near-death symptoms.
Hmm. What illness you going to go with?
Loss of appetite, period.
Don't say you got your period.
Man, I didn't mean
it. I'm messing with you, man. I know what you mean. Joe, damn. Lost appetite. That's good, man, because can't nobody tell you when you hungry.
You can't. Like, ask me in my home.
You hungry?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Let me ask you again. You hungry?
Nah, I ain't hungry. I don't
see. Good as hell, man. I should have thought.
I told you, you can't think it.
Guys.
What they do?
I'm gonna need to see your photo IDs and have you sign in.
I told you we need an ID, man.
Don't worry about it.
Got that.
Thank you.
Look, Roller Red's got his card from Dr. Doobie too when he was on his feet.
Way before he was rolling.
You going to hell.
All right, the doctor will be with you momentarily.
You going first. You want to get me acting like this.
I ain't never said
anything about handicapped people to you.
Okay. You are all set.
Yes.
Feel free to give us a call if you have any questions about your card or your medicine, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so your total for the visit is $125. $25 for the card and the paperwork and $20 for the medicine.
Can you add all that up for me, honey?
$170.
$170? I ain't spending $170 on that damn card, bro. That's a whole quarter house right
But you keep calling.
The car said everything for 50.
That's still an eighth.
Look, do you want to grow our own shit? Or you want to just keep complaining and getting ripped off?
I gotta think about that shit, man. I don't know.
Okay, gentlemen.
You go first.
What?
Are you two together?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, we together.
The doctor will see you both.
Cool.
That's great love.
Around the corner.
Here we go.
Doctor?
I appreciate that.
It's milking. It's like free sex.
Hi, guys. How you doing?
Chilling, right?
Yeah, help yourself.
Thank you.
So,
are you together?
Yeah, we here together.
Just looking real careful. I like to know who's the femme.
The femme? What the
femme? It's you, right?
Hell no. He had an incident when he was little, though.
Let's just move on.
Can I hit that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Let me try.
No. No, I can't give you a hit of this. Sorry. Not until you're officially diagnosed and prescribed your medication.
All right.
What can I do for you?
Well, I've been having a lack of appetite. Really affecting me.
You stole my illness, nigga. I'm supposed to use loss of appetite. Huh. Now, and you eating all that? You can't have a loss of appetite eating all that. Stupid.
You can both have the appetite thing, okay? Let me write that down. Lack of appetite. You know what? You look like Mr. Ed. These are actually for me.
Oh.
They're not for patients coming in here helping themselves.
Doc, they were so
close. Okay, that's all right. Is there anything else?
Well, like, I got shot
in my left leg.
Longer
than 4 hours.
My right leg.
It's actually too big, too.
Out of nowhere. So
I don't even like it because
I got
arthritis.
And I
shit on myself sometimes.
Whoa. All right.
That's disgusting. You don't need any more reasons. I'm just fucking with you. Come on. You seem like great guys. Okay. There you go, boys. And there's a special deal this week. Ojai's best.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
There you go.
What? For me?
Yeah, go on.
That's a real nigga, man.
That's what my girlfriends call me.
Look at that. Medical marijuana ID card, bruh. We get to grow our own weed, man. What the hell is you doing?
Don't go away.
What's wrong with you, man? You can't just flaunt it out in public like that.
Why not?
Because you can't. FOH.
What? Fuck out of here. Nigga, we legally can do illegal shit.
Damn, you're right. Let me get that shit.
All right, yeah.
All right, then the motherfucker. Shit.
What?
Holy shit. What's up? Please.
What's up? You good? Bye.
Quit playing.
What?
Round and round,
la, 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 la,
the reform blow.
You right, man, this shit stink. Just Drake garbage.
Told your ass.
I'll tell you one thing, though. When we start our own grow house, we ain't naming our weed nothing stupid like OG Bobby Johnson, Obama got that fire, none of that. We just gonna have some bomb-ass weed, bruh.
You know, I can see why people name their strain, though. It's like, it's your brand. You know, it's mine. It's my stuff. You know what I mean?
So we should name it?
Why wouldn't we?
Bad bitch.
Bad bitch.
Bad bitch. We should name it. Hear me out? Now we should.
No.
You gotta get the word out. It's just like the rap game, and you know I know that well.
You don't know shit about the rap game?
Man, don't do that. Don't act like that.
You went to the rap game, man.
My grown gangster mixtape wasn't popping. Went platinum.
That's your answer.
Okay, I'm lying. But I did have a lot of people trying to sign me up. Like, who tried to sign me up? Tupac? Jay-Z came at me a couple times. All I had to do was promote that shit. I could at least got Mix-a-Lot money, bro.
Like Sir Mix-a-Lot?
Mix-a-Lot still eating off ass.
Eating ass?
I said eating off ass. Doom, 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 doom. I like big butts and I cannot lie.
That shit.
That's all it takes. One big booty song and we blow the fuck up. Niggas love ass.
Well, I love money. All right? So let's focus on these grains, man. Hand me that pamphlet so I can go through it. Let's get this thing cracking. 10 steps to growing medicine for noobs.
Man, niggas on social networks be lying their ass off on here.
Step one, location, location, location. Bentley, you stop fantasizing on the damn Twittergram, man, and focus. All right, find a low crime area for your grow room. You don't want to bring other people's attention or problems to you.
Well, that just shut us out because everybody around us is criminals.
Step two, live where you grow. Get to know your neighbors.
Is it the Panamera? Panamera.
Look, man, would you stop fucking focusing on that bullshit and figure out how we can get some damn startup cash?
Is that like extra cash?
Look, man, we got to get like a small business loan or something. How your credit?
I mean, it ain't bad.
Good.
It ain't good neither. I still got that jet ski. That's like a carpet stain. Every time you clean it up, shit get dirty again.
All I got is a truck and my shit, and I'm like only like 5-6 payments behind, and I ain't
nobody gonna give us no goddamn loan.
Come on, man. Now's not the time to be doubtful. Look how close we is, man. And we'll know nothing till we try, right? This America.
Is it our America, though? We're African-American.
It's America. Fuck if it's our America. We selling that damn weed, and the green fucking rush is real, all right? Like the old school gold rush. It's our time, brother.
Okay.
You understand that?
You want to say we shall overcome?
We shall overcome.
Hey, you want to hit this?
You can't go in no bank, huh?
Too late.
Yo, I've been banking here for years, so that should help.
Good evening, gentlemen.
Hey, how you doing, Mr.?
What's up, boy?
Okay. And let me check in here for a sec.
Uh-huh.
All right, okay. You guys are here seeking capital, and tell me about it.
Oh, yeah. So I'm looking to get a little seed money to get my business off the ground.
Some seed money?
Yeah, some. As the business grows, we can pay back.
Grows. That's a good one. You killed me with that. Grows.
Are you guys okay?
Oh, yeah. We just excited, you know, to get the grassroots of this company going. You know what I mean? Get our feet firmly planted. That way we can branch out to help the whole community.
Branch.
I see. Let me just ask you this. What kind of business you guys really trying to start?
Medical consultant.
So why?
He's new to the name. He's part of the company. We got him from the Bahamas.
He's from the Bahamas.
Right, he just started. He's in training for the business. And we also need a little extra money for that, too.
Well, that's good luck on that.
So we got it?
Yeah! Mr. White, you will not be sorry.
That's not what I said. I've been looking through your history and your records here, and it just seems as though I don't really think I'm going to be able to get this bank to approve a loan for you guys.
Wait, what do my history say? You looking at my history?
Your history, sir, is that you're already like $756 overdrawn on your account. And only thing consistent is for 2 years, you do have a bank balance, $19.87.
$19? You can't take that out the ATM. That's stuck in there, bro.
Close that, right? Let's say that's closed and keep your mind open. It's been hard on me. It's been hard on America.
Especially African-Americans.
Boom.
African.
Bruh.
You guys really, you're really taking up my time. You know what? I really do
have. Oh, taking up your time?
I have real customers, thank you so much.
You mean white customers? Say it. He don't like that.
I don't like you.
Grown gangster don't play that.
You don't like me?
No.
You grown gangster?
Fuck you.
Fuck me. Wait a second. I need Darius right now.
Fuck him.
That's grown gangster. Thanks, Mr. White.
That's why you call me a hair backwards. You old motherfucker. This old ass.
Asshole and asshole light.
Shake up out of here.
Okay. We need somebody that got money to give us some money because they know we're going to make money and they smoke weed.
You definitely have to smoke weed because you're going to have to be high as hell to loan us some money.
Somebody that love weed and want to make some extra cash.
Bruh, when you gonna stop saying this extra cash shit? There ain't no such thing called extra cash. You got extra hoes in your drawers, extra ass.
Somebody.
But there ain't no such thing as extra cash, bruh.
Somebody we could pay back and we.
You know, it's funny, you said, I just thought about something.
That's the perfect candidate to loan us the money.
I know who we can get.
Who?
The king of weed.
Who?
Snoop Doggy. See, I hit that note. Oh, yeah.
Why are you always playing when I'm trying to come up with an idea, man? Who for real? Snoop Dogg?
I'm telling you, bro. I'ma tweet him now and see if he'll holler at me. I'ma tell him to DM me. It's your boy. Hit me up. I need
step
to
number three. Just
call me Ace.
Finances. Make sure you have the wherewithal.
Just DM me. Let me hit him up.
And that ain't it. Tweeting this shit, man. You tweeting Snoop?
Oh, shit. He called me. Hello?
Tweet Snoop.
What's up, boy?
Who that, Snoop?
You know who this is? This D, right?
Grown gangster?
Oh, shit! Hey, calm your bitch ass down.
Don't you fuck with me. Man, who is that for real?
Yeah, what's up, bro? I want to holler at you about some stuff, man. I know we ain't talked in a minute, but I got some stuff I want to talk to you about.
It's been a minute.
You got that good, nephew?
Yeah, man. You know I do, bro.
Shit, I mean, that last one you put out was fire, nigga. That mixtape was banging.
Bro, you talking about my mixtape? Yeah, you know how I do. You know I gotta get back in the studio. Them streets been yelling for your boy.
What? Let's do my hall real quick.
Hold on, bro. I got to ride on my enemies.
Can you please stop fucking talking about your rap career? Nobody care about your little career, man.
Little rap career, bro? You say that, my friend?
No way.
My friend, bro?
I was out there with you, slanging the mixtapes in the rain.
If it was snowed out of here, I'd have been out there with a snow suit on helping
you push some things. But we got Snoop on the phone. Ask for the money. See
if you want to invest in this grow house and we can get paid, man.
I'm about to do that. But if you give it a second, I can't just come at him like that. You got to finger fuck that in there, bro.
Do Snoop
want to invest in our grow house
or not?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, nigga, cut me in or cut it out.
Tycoon! Yes. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Call me in the morning.
I'm gonna shoot you the address. Come pick up that cash.
Woo! Hey, man, boy, my rap career gonna take off. Hello? Mm. Oh, yeah, so, yeah, like I was saying, man, yeah, I wanna get you on the hook of one of my songs and whatnot.
Grow house. Man, why the fuck I ain't think of that?
You hang up. Hang up, man. All right, cool. I love you.
You did all that for a joke.
No, that wasn't a joke. I really love Snoop.
You know what I love, too?
What?
Step three.
Finance.
Get the wherewithal.
The wherewithal.
Grown gangster, you all the motherfucker, grown gangster. I'm gonna go do it. You did it. Yes.
Oh, I knew his ass wasn't shit. Got caught cheating underwater.
Everybody knew it. That's why the show's called Shady's. It's shady people on there that get caught from doing shady shit.
Okay, well, all I'm saying is don't let me catch you.
Catch me what?
On an episode of Shady's.
Come on now, baby. You know I wouldn't cheat on you. I love you.
Yeah, whatever. If you love me so much, then why haven't you fixed the van yet? For real, I'm good. I'm catching hell from these people since I already told them it was ready for donation.
It'll be finished before you go to work tomorrow. They sure is greedy to be so goddamn needy.
That is not funny, okay? I really have a soft spot for people in my heart who don't have the things that we take for granted.
What we take for granted? We ain't got shit. You see where I live at? I live in my mama's house.
Oh, baby, guess what?
What's that?
My boss gave me two new properties to manage.
For real?
Why these people get evicted from their home in Bel Air, took the sink, and trashed the whole house? Can you believe that?
How do you expect me to rent that shit out?
I don't know. I'm gonna have to find somebody to fix it. The owner is some old guy living in Miami. He ain't thinking about that place.
I bet he ain't. That's a hard job to do. I don't know how to... Oh, shit. Hold up. If I thought of something.
Oh, God. What?
Why don't they let me do that shit? Let me fix it.
Oh, my God. Darius, knock it off. No.
For real, check this out, man. Let me fix the bitch. I can get some money off of it and give you the kickback. Everything be gravy.
Okay, so how am I supposed to know you're going to do a good job? Because this is my job on the line.
You don't trust your boy?
No, I don't trust you. Shoot. What am I going to get out of
it? Yeah, that's what I thought was going to come. I'm telling you, it all depends on what he give me. Whatever he give me, whatever I can put in my pocket, depending on what I can save. What I save, I'll break you off.
I mean, that sounds cool. It does.
I know it does.
All right. But you have to promise me one thing, Darius, and I'm not playing.
I'm not going to go on the show Shady's.
I ain't talking about that.
Oh, what?
Don't risk my job.
Okay.
Darius, for real.
I'm serious, too. You pay my phone bill.
Don't play with me.
I promise.
All right, when we get in here, stay focused, all right? Remember what we got to get done. It's about that business.
Business. That's all it's about, bro. Business.
The hell is in your mouth?
In my tongue?
No, what? Is that a grill?
Hey!
Look at your ass, man.
What's your mouth,
bro? Spit it out!
I know where your hand is.
Your hand being all unfocused already.
Hey, you think I'm gonna be unfocused and distracted? I know what I'm doing. It's about business, bro.
You can't even talk business.
Well, don't you get in here acting like no goddamn groupie. That's what you don't do.
Nigga, I screamed that much when I heard his
voice. Don't you get in there acting like no groupie.
Go grill your goddamn mouth. Snoop ain't got time to play.
Shit, I work hard and play hard, nephew. Come on in.
Hey. Let's go. Open the door for me.
What?
Open the door for a thug, bro. Open the door. You know how I get.
Ice dripping, tree flipping.
Yeah, that's that thing right there. I'm gonna bring you back in from the top. Money hungry, you ready?
Money rich, I'm on the front row. No diamonds, but I still glow. I'm a boss, she called me Hugo. Money hungry, got that gold flow. Polo is my...
Snoop, what's up, boy?
What up, folks? Slow motion.
That's right.
This is my nigga Pat, man.
I'm Pat. Snoop. Doggy style! Huge fan. Ever since Doggy Style, I was like, yo, I had to get that album. Because I thought it was a cartoon at first. My mom won't let me get the album. I was like, yeah, let me get to an album because it's a cartoon. Let me get this picture. Let me get this selfie right quick.
Selfie? Nigga, read your son. Take no motherfucking selfies? Ain't you the nigga that don't like rap music or you just hating on the homie in general?
Oh, Snoop. I'm not.
Straight up, that motherfucking grown gangster mixtape, that motherfucker was ignorant.
I told that nigga, bro. That's what I've been trying to tell him.
Yeah, nigga, quit hating.
Snoop.
Hating.
Not a hater. You know I'm not a hater. Snoop, I did not hate on him. It's my boy. I wouldn't be here with him now. Why would I hate a ride with somebody? You know, I support you, man.
So, D, how much you need for that wig?
Whoa.
You didn't tell me that.
I did. I said something. I don't know if he's going to be listening.
Nigga, you don't know?
We know. Of course we know, Snoop. We need, like,
$10,000? Niggas, you serious?
Yeah, I mean, Snoop, we starting from scratch, man.
10 racks, cuz.
The rent, the electricity.
Shit, thought y'all was gonna ask for like 50 racks.
50,000?
Yeah, 50 racks.
Hell yeah!
No.
Hell yeah!
No, you're gonna have to pay back 50,000. No, well, Snoop, we could do it for 10. It's enough. 10 is perfect.
10 it is, then. So how much I get back in return? How much weed I get?
Half of everything.
That's weed getting to him. Can I talk to you outside for a minute? Come here, grown gangster.
I'll be back.
Who ain't grown up yet? Can I talk to you in a second? In a second, be right back.
What the? Hey, cuz. You see them niggas' face when I said $50,000? Goofballs. Money hungry, let's get it, my nigga, from the top, on the one.
Had to straighten him. Yeah, he straightened me all the way out, because what he said earlier, he said he didn't realize what he said.
I think I'm going to take half. I ain't with that third shit.
You heard that through the soundproof door?
Yeah, nigga, I hear anything. Don't forget it. It's Snoop.
10 racks.
Damn.
It's one condition with that money, man. I need the grown gangster to get up in that booth and give me a high 16 real quick.
That's a done deal. Hold it, bud. I knew he was going to ask.
I didn't know the truth.
I knew he was going to ask.
I guess that's a great thing, right?
You want me going here?
I'm just fucking with you.
He just fucking with you. Matter of fact, I couldn't really do it nowhere because I got another session with Barbara Streisand and stuff.
Was it with Barbara Mariah?
We don't know. I got so many sessions.
But on the real, though, you get that grown gangster volume 2, nigga, I'm all over it. Money hungry, you ready?
You sure you don't want me to?
From the top, my nigga.
Whenever I'm down and out, I get back to myself. I roll a motherfucking fat bat to myself. Leave it to Beaver. America gon' legalize, but I ain't believe her. Till she finally did it. Overworked, but I'm still
crazy.
Damn, baby, what is taking you so long?
You would never guess.
Oh, my God, baby. Wait till you see this damn place.
Is that a good or bad, oh, my God?
I mean, they damn near took the whole kitchen sink. They done took the cabinets. Babe, they pretty much took everything. It's ridiculous. Will you just come on, please?
All right, well, we're pulling up to you now, baby.
Hurry up.
Go.
Yes! Oh, the girl did it big, man. Look at this. This is amazing, man. You know how much we can grow here? This is going to be our big start.
Wait a minute. Hold up. Got this. Step one.
Hold on. Let's go in here first. My girl waiting on it.
Step one.
Mm-hmm.
Location. Step two.
Mm-hmm.
Live where you grow.
Mm-hmm.
Done.
And I got the wherewithal.
You know what, man? I think I should control the money.
Let me think about that.
Fuck or no?
What? Man, get out of here.
Are you kidding me? Let me explain to you. This whole grow house is my idea anyway.
Is you gonna tell the whole neighborhood about it? Shut the fuck up. Plus, Terry don't know, so calm down.
What? Terry don't know? How they was supposed to grow all that damn weed and Terry don't know?
Hey, shut up.
I beat your ass from your girlfriend.
Well, do it. Do it. Look, I'll do it.
Hi, baby.
What's up, baby? You know who this is. This Pat. You remember him?
Pat.
I do remember Pat. Hi.
Hey.
No, wait. I didn't know you did this kind of work.
Oh, yeah. Most of the planning and the lighting and the water. Construction.
Yep. Oh, the construction. Okay, perfect. Listen, here are the keys. These are all the alarm codes. Now listen, so when you guys get the estimate cost and the supply cost, mwah.
Yes!
Right back on it.
So this is gonna make my avocado super juicy?
Oh yeah, that's definitely a good one right there.
Hey, look here, pimp, make sure it's juicy or my mama come here and shut this whole place
down.
Oh, it's gonna be juicy, don't worry.
Hey, you know my mama
juicy.
Crazy? She'll shut him down too.
We need a lot of juice.
Don't embarrass me with my bae.
Hey, what's up, homie?
Oh, howdy doody, homies, to you. How can I help you?
Well, look for a few things. Matter of fact, we need some lights. These lights any good?
Oh, these are just flying off the shelves. I can't keep them in stock. Ran out of these a month ago. Took me a month to get new ones in. I mean, they freaking rock.
Need some of those, then.
Okay, how many you need?
How many would it take per room?
Per room?
Like growing an indoor garden.
Yeah. Well, you know, if it's a small room, you might want to consider one of our turnkey operations over here. Come on over this way. This bad boy is the BC Northern Lights. Okay, it's everything a gardener needs all in one unit. If it's a bigger room, well, you might need three or four.
Okay. Two, four. We need 20.
Well, 20. E-I-E-I-O, McDonald. That is not a garden. That is a plantation.
What? Plantation? No, man, we talking about, like, Whole Foods, like, Mother Earth is dying. Like, we need to save this planet, man. We trying to grow, like, a Swiss chard, quinoa, and kale. That way we, yeah.
Okay, I get it. Exactly, what are you guys thinking of using for the feeding system?
What kind gets you, like, big-ass kale?
What kind you suggest?
Follow me.
Thing.
Yeah, I would go with something like this. In fact, you can integrate a timer system to work with the lighting setup that I showed you with the feeding setup.
Yeah, that sounds about like what we're trying to do.
Damn right. Everything all on the time, and all we got to do is sit back and watch our kale. All
right, so wrap up everything you showed us. We can get the hell out of here.
You're forgetting about the soil.
Can't we just use dirt as soil?
Well, yes, absolutely not. That would be like putting spinners on a brand new Bentley. You could, but I wouldn't.
I would. What's wrong with that? That's nice.
You can put spinners on a Bentley?
Now, yes, I would go with the rock wool here. This is perfect for indoor growing. We'll really keep the insects out.
Yeah, that's nice. Okay, so I guess that's all new weed. We can go and get out of here.
Man, you just said weed, man.
Didn't say weed.
Didn't he just say new weed?
I heard new weed.
You was a nosy motherfucker, man. You sound like you know what you're talking about. Who are you?
I'm the guy that's going to get you guys all the stuff you need delivered to your house, set it up for the best price in L.A.
No shit.
That's who the fuck I am. All right, now we would have been over this by now, guys, if you were for real with me. All right, I'm not the fucking police. All right, and I'm sure as hell ain't your mama. Now all we got to talk about is my cut.
Damn. All right. We'll be right back.
I think we should rob his ass.
Okay, look, let's be for real, man. We're gonna get him.
I'm ready to rob. Fuck it. He white anyway.
Let's get this done, man. What you think?
Let's just pay him a weed.
All right, let's pay him a weed. All right. How does 7 pounds of our best organic kale sound?
That sounds delicious. Got yourself a deal.
Deal.
Oh. You good?
I'm in.
We good, we good.
Cool.
Cool.
All right, listen. You guys head home. I'm going to be hooking you up with a guy named Conspiracy Chris. He's going to get you everything you need. Okay? Let's go. Let's get out of here. I got security cameras.
Oh, snap. I'm loving step two. Live where you grow.
That dog is fine. Oh, shit, look what I found.
One of your socks.
A rabbit foot. Good luck on top of a bob. That gotta be double good.
I think that's double voodoo.
Whatever.
I'll keep it to myself then, since you're such a hater.
I don't want none of your damn rabbit foot.
Matter of fact, look. There you go, pull it up now. See? My luck already worked.
Yeah.
You Chris. One of you guys, Patrick Hill?
Yeah,
that's right.
Two Patrick Hills? I only got one of you guys on here.
I'm Patrick Hill, man. I would have called your ass, but Matt says you don't keep no cell phone.
No. Feds are just letting people track themselves for them. And then they hack into your phone, they take photos. Sick motherfuckers.
My girl used to go through my phone.
She was working for the feds.
I think she do, because she went through my phone, too.
Hold on to this. I'm a...
Don't mind it, I'll do. This is amazing.
Go get to know our neighbors. Go! Garage.
Whoa, shit! Oh, hello, neighbor. I'm sorry, hello.
Neighbor? Are you shitting me?
Ooh, you've been drinking good, huh? Right. Well, we just moved over here, so...
You mean my Henry sold his house to you?
Oh, no. Calm down. We're just leasing.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
You don't like black people?
I do not like black people.
What the?
I love black people.
Okay. Oh, okay, I get it. You wanted Henry, but he left. Okay, I can see why you would do that.
You young people, you think that you know everything. But I didn't hit that. You people, you sure do need a lot of light.
You people? Oh, no, the light is just better to see you, my dear.
Oh, that is so cute.
Yeah.
You're just like a big bad wolf.
Yeah. Yeah,
whoa! So, you're not married?
Nah.
Oh, good.
Nobody wanted to put a ring on it.
Okay.
No.
Oh, good.
No.
Okay, just stay. Okay.
What them say?
Got that.
What was that for?
Don't worry about it. I have to go take care of some grown-up woman biz.
Yeah.
I will be seeing you around, you young... BBC Wolf, you.
BBC Wolf? What's that?
Big, bad, chocolate wolf.
Hey, I'm up here.
Stay.
What? Hey!
Come back here.
Hey, don't sit there no blog site, man.
What the hell she want?
This dick.
Man, stop playing, man.
Oh, for real? She was talking about the man that lived here before and tell me how big my dick is and how she loved me, how she want to air me out, this, that, or whatever.
Get out of here, man. I got time for your damn games.
The bitch molested me and everything with a camera phone and all that shit. Talking about some BBC wolf. She tried to take advantage of me, bro. Now I see how sexy, attractive Miss America people feel.
What's a BBC wolf?
I don't know.
Look, you're going to have to stay on her, man. Keep a close watch. I'm going to watch that chick that was jogging earlier.
Why I got to go with the Benjamin Button looking lady?
Handle that.
I'm glad we did these windows over, man. This is much better.
Man, I had no idea all this went into growing some damn weed. Hey, guess what?
What is that?
I'ma call this the mother room.
That's dope.
Good thing we had Sleepyhead over here to help us set it up.
I see you, Dick. No, Dick. That's right. I see you, Dick.
Whoa, man. What is going on with him?
Nah, maybe you shouldn't wake him up.
Put it in your mouth. That's right, choke on the motherfucker. Put it in your mouth.
Hey, yo,
what's wrong with you?
What happened?
He's having some freaky ass dream talking about dicks and ain't nothing but men in the room.
No, it was Dick Cheney. I was waterboarding Dick Cheney. I got him to confess.
Confess to what?
So he killed Biggie and Pac.
What, bro? T, I told you it was like that.
You're just crazy. That's what that is.
I was just proving the point that you can get anyone to confess to anything. Do you understand? Torture's a bitch.
Man, just get your ass up so we can finish this room.
Oh, my God, that's a crazy dream. My ass hurts. What does that mean?
That means you need to get up and finish the mother room conspiracy, Chris.
Kick him in his ass again.
You kick me in my ass? We're good to go.
Okay. All right.
No, hold on. We're not finished yet. Somebody still has to go up and connect the cables, and then we're done.
What? Why the hell you just didn't connect it while you was up there?
I don't get why we have to steal power. It ain't like we got to pay for the bill to begin with.
And so the power company doesn't see a huge spike in usage. And they tell the owners, and the owners tell the police.
Yeah, that ain't good.
I can't have my girlfriend getting fired, man.
Fired? That happened. We're going to jail, bro. Why didn't you just connect them while you was up there?
Oh, no. It's your grow. It's your show. I don't execute the connection. I just wire it up.
Is it dangerous?
It's not dangerous. I mean, the power's off, so you're totally good. It's just policy. And also, stealing power is totally illegal.
So what do we have to do?
Somebody's going to climb up this ladder, mm-hmm. And then you're going to connect the red clamp to the cable with the black tape, and then you're going to connect the black clamp to the cable with the white tape.
Got it.
And then we'll turn the power back on, and we're ready to get growing.
Let's do this thing. Darius, give me that flashlight, bro. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm going to hold it steady where you climb up there.
I thought you said you was in charge of electricity.
I am, but I'm scared of heights, man. Come on, knock it out. Get up there. Look at you. Like a little monk.
What'd you say?
Put the red clamp on the black cable and the black clamp on the white cable.
All right.
THC.
Damn. I hope that's not the police. Do something like pump his chest and get that motherfucker up.
Hi. I heard a loud noise and then I saw a big light flash coming from this direction. So I thought this would be, the perfect time to come introduce myself. Hi, I'm Madison.
Hey, Pat. Nice to meet you.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm great.
Is everything okay?
Yeah.
Your friend.
Yeah.
You sure?
Positive.
Well, huh? Is your friend okay?
Oh, yeah. They in love. They've been arguing all day. He just laid out on the ground. He's like, I don't want to talk to you.
Are you okay? You seem a little nervous.
Because you came over here all late and I get scared.
Okay.
Nice to meet you. Another time, I promise you, I'll talk to you like in the daytime. I'm a daytime person. Okay.
He's gone, man.
He's gone where?
It's unbelievable, man. He's definitely dead.
What?
Amazing.
Amazing? Why would something tragic happen? Why are you trying to make it sound cool? It's not amazing that my friend is dead.
No, I mean, it can be tragic and amazing. I get it. I know what you're going through, man. I mean, this is the third one.
What'd you say?
Two other guys died the same way.
Like that?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, whoa.
You don't have time for this, man. I mean, he's gonna start decomposing soon.
Decomposing?
Yeah, he's gonna start rotting. Smell up our grow house.
Our grow house? Ain't no more damn grow house. All right? My friend's laying here dead. Now shut up and let me think.
Look, man, thinking isn't gonna bring him back to life, okay? We gotta... Look, his little hands are all balled up. It's rigor mortis.
No, they always balled up like that.
We gotta bury him.
No. Don't you touch him! Don't touch him!
We have...
Don't you touch him! You're not burying him!
Okay, we'll take it slow. Let's, Like, I'm gonna say a little prayer. For Darius, a fallen comrade. He died too young, too short, small in stature, but big in spirit.
A great man. A man whose heart was much bigger than his body.
He stood for the betterment of Pot for All.
This goes to you, buddy, wherever you are.
Oh my God? God? Is that God? God?
Who is you? Yes, my son. Oh, Darius, my son.
Am I dead? So that means I'm dead. I'm dead?
Now, thou shalt have known it was janky when thou seen it through jump cables. What the hell was you thinking, boy?
So is that a yes? Because you're confusing me.
Not exactly. I'm thinking about it, though. I mean, you got potential, but you got to stop labor tricking and go out there and pursue your dreams, my son.
You know about that, too?
I know about everything. Even things that no one else knows about. Like your big grown ass having a gangster mixtape. Now, you too old for that, boy.
So you saying I should pursue my music career?
Hell no! There's too many people out there downloading music illegally anyway. And I know who all of y'all are. And I'm going to deal with you later. Believe that.
Pat. What?
Look.
Darius! Darius! What happened?
I smoked. And I blew it out, and then he started coming back to life.
So blow some more smoke!
But I do like what you're doing on the front lines of this cannabis battle. I put weed here for you to enjoy, and for those who need it. Keep fighting the good fight. Now go back, my son.
Darius! Dad, get up!
I smell weed.
That's this weed.
Yeah!
I brought him back to life!
You back, man! You back!
Oh, shit, we're back in business.
Is that all that matters to you, business?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh? Okay. I'm just glad you're okay, man. You're my friend. Oh, man! Dee!
Grab his foot, get it again. You gonna believe.
I guess it did, man.
It did.
I really think it was a weed.
So did it work?
The rabbit's foot?
No, electricity.
I forgot to tell you that after you hit that main switch off, there's a little bit of zip left in the lines. I went ahead and connected those wires so that doesn't happen again.
Oh, thank you now.
Yeah, no problem.
So I guess we back on track.
Don't do that.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
You sure? You good?
A little.
All right, it's good, man. Okay. Step 5, electricity, lights, and fan installations. Done. Step 6, feeding systems, reservoirs, and tubing connected. Done.
All we got to do now is we got to set up the filters. We gotta pick up the plants and bring them in. When you guys come here in the morning, we should be all up and running.
All right, let me hit that blunt. I think I need that right now. My friend was just dead, and now he's back, and life is good.
I wouldn't be mad if I saw another jumper cable ever again in my life.
Shit.
You didn't crank that shit up, did you?
No, not right. Yet. Is it working?
If I wait till I say crank it up.
Now?
Hold on. I ain't gonna get electrocuted again. All right, try it now.
Thank you, baby. Finally.
Can I do it?
Yes.
Can I do it?
Stop it.
All right, I'm about to head over to the Bel Air house and get started on this work.
Okay, listen, I got all that stuff that you checked off on the list, but my boss wants to know, like, what's the estimated time you think that the house is gonna be ready?
Well, we just finished doing the general cleanup and shit, so...
guess once the sink come in, we can get started with everything else. But that's going to take about 10 weeks.
10 weeks? Baby, that's a long time.
Shit got to get shipped in and mailed in. That take about 6 weeks in itself.
Oh, God. All right, well, I'll let him know.
It should be done in mid-April, though.
I am so happy you fixed the van for me, baby.
What you going to do for it, though?
Oh, God. You know it's going to help a special person, right?
I know that.
Mwah!
All right.
You are so amazing. Listen, I'm going to have somebody come later and pick up the van.
All right? Cool.
I got to go to the office real quick for a fast meeting at work. Mwah! Bye, baby. Got to go.
Well, if it isn't Ratchet and the Tramp.
Your booty getting bigger.
He's gonna drop my phone call, nigga!
Yo, man.
Keep riding.
Hurry up, man.
We lost him, nigga.
No, we didn't.
We were in a high-speed chase with a wheelchair.
He almost called us, man.
He almost called you.
So what if he would've jumped on us, man? You wasn't gonna help me?
Jump on a handicapped dude with you?
Ain't nothing wrong with him, man.
Anyway, I seen you getting your little labor trick and kiss.
You know what you can kiss? My whole ass.
Oh, shit. That reminds me of one of your lyrics from your mixtape.
Which one?
I told you about kissing.
But you wouldn't listen. Yeah, I remember that shit.
Look, man, last night when you was dead, that bad chick we seen jogging came by the crib, rang a doorbell, said she heard an explosion.
What you do? You ain't bust nothing.
I didn't, man. What'd I look like? Smashing some random hot chick while my boy laying on the ground dead.
A pimp?
Yeah, you right. Oh, by the way, boy Chris picked up clones. Meet us at the crib right now.
Okay. All the timers are set to 18 hours. Light timers and the food timer set too.
Cool.
We're not gonna need that pamphlet.
Nah, he does. It's growing weed for noobs.
And it's symbolic. All right. Step 7. The plants are all in. Ready, set, grow.
Here we go. Especially Chris, my dick bigger than yours. My penis. Hey, yo. Yo, wake up, man. Something growing on the plants.
Those are called buds. We're gonna smoke them eventually.
I know what that is, but there's some gray moldy type shit.
That's mold. Shit.
I just told you it's mold, man.
All right, I'm gonna go to the truck and get my sulfur burner. Good morning.
So what made all that mold grow?
That's just what happens when the pH levels get crazy. Gotta keep your eye on it.
That gotta be tough when you sleep all the time, huh?
What are you talking about?
My grandma told me back in the day, like, if you pee on it, that'll make all the mold go.
Your grandma grew weed?
Hey!
It doesn't work. Everything that you put on the plants is what you smoke. Don't do that. You pee with your pants down?
How else do you pee? Don't y'all pee with y'all pants down?
That's why you have a zipper. That's not a thing that normal people do.
What's that smell?
Oh, the sulfur has a funny smell to it.
Pussy has a funny smell. That shit stank.
You'll get used to it. Pull your pants up.
Who the hell is that?
I don't know. I'm gonna go check.
Stay here. I got it. Don't pee on it.
You'll get used to the smell. Let's go check on the other plants.
Can I pee in there?
No.
Hey, neighbor, how you doing?
Hi. Look, I just wanted to come back here and tell you how rude you were to me.
Come on.
You slammed the door on my face. You didn't invite me in. And honestly, I was just being a concerned neighbor.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Madison.
I'm sorry, Madison. No, I didn't forget.
It's okay.
Madison, it was a crazy night.
I saw that you had a crazy,
crazy night.
Situation going on back there.
Yeah, it was wild back there. It's done now. See?
Are they okay?
Everybody's great, yeah.
Okay.
Hey, everybody's good. I'm Pat.
Yeah, you said that. Remember the other night? That's what you did to me.
Oh, I do that. We do that.
Why are you such a nervous person? You're either really nervous, naturally, or you're hiding something terrible in this house.
Just because you think we crazy, I'm gonna invite you.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Are you good?
Yeah, as normal as I could be.
Okay. This is really nice. I like this.
It is. It's nice in here. Wonderful.
This is beautiful, though. I love it.
Yes, it is beautiful. Oh, sorry.
I'm talking about the house.
Hey! Oh! My bad. I didn't know we had company.
Oh.
Hey. Hey.
Hello.
Hi.
How you doing?
I think I met you, or saw you, rather, the other day.
Oh, real well.
Well, it looked like you were getting mouth-to-mouth resuscitation.
It was. I was getting mouth-to-mouth resuscitation.
He has this medical condition that he can only be revived by a man with a beard.
Hey, Chris needs you upstairs to help him out with something. Can you handle that?
For real?
Can you handle that? The white man needs the black man. Go on up there.
Be right back, all right?
Take your time.
What's up? I'm Darius.
I'm Madison.
You can call me Dar.
What the hell is going on?
Can you wait 1 second? Okay, just 1 second. I'll be right back.
Hey, boo, what you need?
What do I need? Boy,
what the? Hey, calm down. What you doing?
Oh, who the hell is this bitch? Huh? Got on a little workout gear and shit. What the hell's going on? Y'all working out?
Excuse me?
Do it look like I work out? Look at me.
Mm-mm. I knew it, all right? Every man is a shady-ass cheater, all right?
That is such a blanket statement to make. You can't just say every man is a
cheater. Bitch, I don't need your 2 cents, okay? I know how niggas are, especially this
Oh. Man.
What the fuck? Bitch, I'm grown gangster.
Oh, are you a gangster? Huh, you gangster?
You can't be running up in here acting all
crazy. I'm gonna do whatever the hell I want to do up in this house, okay?
Look, you need to calm
okay,
down.
Okay, you know what? It was really nice to meet you.
Yeah, you better be going before I have to put hands
calm,
on you.
Don't do that. Calm down.
Watch out. Tell Pat I said goodbye.
Bye, bitch.
Leave for you, Dad.
Bye.
Calm your ass down. Why are you acting like...
I know you didn't.
What?
Right.
What are you tripping
what?
About?
Because I know it's some other bitches up
ain't nobody
here.
Up here.
You better watch out.
Calm down. Come here.
Don't play with me. You better play with me.
Stop.
I know you got a bitch in
your...
I know you got a bitch.
Stop. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, my God. For real?
Well, this is my side bitch. You happy?
I can't believe them people got evicted and left all their weed here. Got me taking care of this weed they left here.
Ain't that stupid?
Mm-mm. Oh, so you must think I'm stupid. It's cool, because you're going to meet my side, boo.
Bitch, you call the police.
You got a side bitch?
Oh,
bitch,
oh,
hold up. I was going to tell you.
When? Huh? After you smoked it off? After you sold it? Huh? After a fucking police raid, you wasn't gonna tell me shit.
Calm down.
You was gonna tell me about that bitch too, huh?
Huh? What
bitch? Oh, huh? That's what I thought. You know what?
Oh, excuse me,
fuck you, Darius. All right, fuck you. I'm gonna show you what it's like when you bring some bitch up into my people's house. Then you wanna start some grow house, and you wasn't gonna cut me? Oh, I got you. You know what? It's over. Okay, I'm gonna show you what it's like when you play games with me. And let me tell you something. You really was only my side boo, anyways.
Huh? What did you say?
I think she said that you were her side boo.
Man, shut the fuck up.
Hey, man.
You asked.
Look, fuck that. What now?
She'll be back.
Does she own a gun?
Nah, I took all the bullets.
But she owns a gun?
Hey, baby!
Make sure she really left. I don't know what's going on. The filter or something's wrong, man. It should be sucking out the heat along with the weed and the sulfur smell.
Man, for real, it is hot as shit in here, man.
This I know I can never be a slave, man. I have to be a house nigga. Fuck that outside chick. And why would the tenants take the air conditioning unit anyway? How else you gonna have a grow room? That's so disrespectful, man.
I'm a Buddhist, man. I'm a Buddhist. I need to be on top of a mountain. The cool breeze. Leaves blowing in the wind.
I think I'm blacking out.
I'm gonna go open the front door, let a little heat out.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Tell the guys that I'll be back.
Yeah, you better get going. That's what I thought. There you go, baby. I'm back. Now what? Oh, don't look shocked, okay? Because I told your lame ass I was coming back.
Listen, why the hell is it so hot up in here?
What you doing here with him?
Oh, no. The question is, what was I doing with you?
Hey, what's going on, baby?
Oh, you about to find out, all right? And I told your ass to stop calling me baby.
So you think you just gonna drive off without me? And that's the end of the story? Huh? Keep the gun on me.
Oh, no, I got him.
Stop waving that goddamn gun like that. Put it down.
Shut the fuck up. She put the gun wherever I said she put the gun.
Look, what's up, Reg? What you need?
What do I need?
He's my man, fool. He got more authority in here than you do.
Reg, your man now?
Yeah.
Look, man, I don't know what she told you about me, but...
Oh, now he don't know what I done told you. This nigga right here.
There's two bitch-ass niggas with little ass hands that was trying to cut her out of her portion of the weed money.
The money? The weed money?
Yep. And I said, wait a minute. That sounds familiar, because you know that's your M.O. You always trying to fuck somebody out of what's rightfully there.
What the fuck?
Trying to fuck her out of weed money?
Yeah.
Trying to fuck me out of walking.
I go to get us some weed, and while I'm gone, somebody shoots you? It ain't my fault you in a goddamn wheelchair.
You say wheelchair again, I'll roll this motherfucker into your ass cavity.
Man, you just saying that because you know I ain't going to do nothing to you because you sitting in that goddamn wheelchair, man. Fuck.
Oh, no, baby!
All right, that's enough. Whew. Let's make a deal.
Now let's talk business, nigga.
Yo, yeah, I'm talking about mine. What happened? Shit. What happened?
Oh, man. You was getting it to Red Jazz, man. A left or right. You was Darius Mayweather in this motherfucker.
Yeah, we?
Nah, man. He got you on the floor. That was it.
Where'd they go?
They in another room. I'm fucking with you. I'm fucking with you. They left, man. Yeah, they got out of here. Good news and bad news. Bad news, I had to cut that nigga in on the deal. Good news is, you and Reg, that shit squashed.
Hold up, so you let him roll on us?
You let him roll over on you. He rolled your left, he rolled your right.
That man is strong from the waist up, man. You don't know.
He was strong from the hips up. He fucking your girl?
Man, whatever, man. She'll fuck anything. I don't even fuck with her ragged ass, no way.
Anyway, I promised to get him 3 pounds as a wedding gift.
Wedding gift? The fuck? They getting married?
Got your ass. You care.
Nah, I don't
look at your caring ass.
I wish them best. I mean, if that's what he want, hey, you never know.
You care. Well, she don't know how much we growing, so I said 3 pounds. Ain't like Red could go upstairs and check. Nah. We ain't getting no ramp up in this motherfucker. So you gonna take more of our weed, motherfucker.
You bullshit, bro. Yeah, I don't care. I mean, I wish them the best.
You smell something?
It's the fire department.
Hell, man, they gonna wanna come in and check around.
Just tell them we got everything under control, man.
They can't do that shit. They gotta come in, they gotta check it. It's their policy.
That can't happen.
No, man, they gonna come in. You'll see what we've been doing. They gonna call the fucking police, man. Then you going to jail.
I ain't going to jail. I'm snitching on you.
Damn.
So
there a fire?
Please tell me my BBC Wolf is okay.
No, everything's good. Everything's good.
Oh, reload.
Hold. No, leave me alone. I'll keep it. Right there.
Okay. Inside the trash can't catch fire. Like the smell of a leafy substance resembling that of marijuana.
You have a great nose and also amazing eyes. Well, what happened was, we're legal. This is a marijuana cart. Why I got this is because of
a lack of appetite.
Lack of appetite. And what happened was I was smoking, and when I put my weed out, I forgot to put it all the way out. Started the fire.
Well, you can never be too sure those things are fully out. Next time, break it down to smaller pieces before you roll.
Will do.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. We're all good here.
Oh, he is dreamy.
You're amazing. How did you think you thought of this? How did you do that, man?
Double lucky blessings.
Don't you start with that again, man. I don't care how you came up with it. It's brilliant. All right? Now, look.
What's up?
Matt said he's going to send somebody here tomorrow to check out them damn filters.
I just hope the weed lasts overnight.
Did you just say, I hope the weed lasts overnight?
Nah, your hearing aid's messing up. I say, I hope we last overnight. We last Us. Overnight.
Did you also say that someone is coming to fix the filters?
He filters.
Huh? Oh, no. And all those lights that you hauled off of the hydro truck. Maybe I think I should just call Henry's people. And maybe I'm going to call the cops and I'm just going to tell them that they should walk around. Oh, come on, man. I am disappointed.
What?
You would lie to me, BBC.
Who's BBC?
That's me.
BBC?
A big black chocolate wolf.
You know, I did not get to be this old by being dumb. I think it is time we cut the crap and we just get down to business.
Business?
Business.
See, I tried to tell you.
See, I can act as if I don't know anything's going on. I think you know where this is going.
Oh, okay, I get it. What is it going to take for you not to know anything?
You.
What?
You.
Oh, wait. Listen to me. Look up. We have a lot of money. We have a lot of weed.
I don't need your money. I got a lot of money, and I don't smoke weed. I drink. I need a hit of that.
Deal?
Mm-hmm.
We'll take it.
My house.
Your house?
We'll be at my house.
Yeah, BBC. Go and handle that.
So I save your ass and you give my ass away? What type of...
Handle that.
See, no. Go.
So I just set the ventilation system back on. You guys feel better now?
Oh, yeah, I feel much better. As a matter of fact, I'm a little cold, but I like it. How you feel, D?
Like a rape victim. Like somebody took something from a nigga. You feel like a pimp now? Do I owe you some money?
If I had to, I would take one for the team, too.
Think I took one for the whole league.
Oh, man, I'm so glad you guys made it. I thought you were goners.
I got out just in time to see your old lady pull up.
Bro, you don't want to know what happened. Trust me.
I ain't gonna tell you.
You guys, if I could give you a sit rep.
Give us what?
A sit rep. Situation report, you know, status of operation.
Oh, shit. Don't you come with this conspiracy shit like this, nigga.
What do you mean?
The bad news is that you guys did lose the one room to the fire. But the good news is that I checked up on all the other six rooms, and they're all according to plan.
Yeah, well, now we just need to clip some of these big water leaves because they're blocking direct light.
Well, let's go ahead and get started on this room, get all those old plants out there, and paint the room up again.
Let's do it. Seriously? I'll do anything you want me to do. I'm getting off because I'm being used by you. You could do anything you wanted to do.
Guys, wake up.
What's up, Chris?
Guys, wake up.
What up, man?
We got a leak. Wake up. Come on, wake up.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. I gotta take a leak. That's not gonna get the job done.
Every little bit counts. What the hell is you doing?
You said every little bit counts.
Oh, damn. Sorry, I left the damn water timer on manual.
What's that smell? It smells like chemicals. It smells like chemicals.
It smells like weed and spray to me.
Spray?
It was some flies all on the weed, so I went on ahead and sprayed the bug spray on it.
What kind of bug spray?
The bug spray that I saw in the garage, the bugged out.
You sprayed all of this with bug out?
No, just this room.
Thank God.
Wow, what's wrong?
All of the plants in this room are ruined.
Really? What?
Yeah, really. All these plants we have to throw in the trash.
Why would you do that?
I was just trying to help. And why the hell would you listen to me anyway? I ain't got no high school education.
Darius!
Okay. He doesn't have a high school.
That's cool. That's fine. No, he don't. He don't have a...
That's sad. But this is fucked. We're fucked.
Wait, you can't fix it? So all this goes to the trash?
That's it. We're in the harvest phase now. Boys, we got 1 week left until the finish line. Oh, that's crazy. I didn't realize that just now. That's what day that was.
The 20th.
It's the 20th. Yeah. Like, it's trippy, right?
What's trippy? It's the 20th. What?
That's 420. That's like the weed holiday.
Yeah.
We're fired up then.
Yeah, let's fire it up. I'm out.
So we got a grow room with no weed? That's like having a strip club with no strippers.
Are you okay?
Give me a second. No bug that ever hurt nobody. Shit. I'm about to waste all this good weed that I raised from babies. Hell, they think I am a deadbeat dad. I'm there for my kids.
Hey. Give me the scissors.
Oh, damn. Why we can't just snatch him up right now?
Because that's like pedophilia, man. These are babies. That's like touching little babies.
I wouldn't go that damn far.
That's what it is, man.
Come on.
All right, maybe we can take one off like the tippy top because they matured a little bit more.
Yes. Lord forgive us for touching the babies.
Who's that?
God.
That wasn't God. That was coming from outside.
My weed man got the hook up. Blowing up another pound every time you look up. Big ass joints, the ones that leave you shook up. So much weight that now I'm doing push-ups. Push-ups, about to roll a whole book up. Looking for me, I was at the crib doing push-ups. Push-ups, about to roll a whole book up. Looking for me, I was at the crib doing push-ups.
Darius! What the hell is you doing, man?
Yeah, I love this bug guy. This bug guy is wonderful.
You said bugged out? Oh, shit, man. I told him to throw that weed away, but he smoked the bugged out weed. All that chemical shit, man. It's like PCP.
Darius, come over here right now. Right now.
Who are you? Are you his hype man? Are you his pimp? Are you his bitch? Then shut the fuck up and let him get turned up.
Five, four, three, two, one, working out, cheaping up, creeping up, keep keeping up.
Say ho! Say ho! Ho!
Ho! Ho!
Dave, would you stop, please?
Yes,
please.
Baby.
You want too much attention? What's wrong?
Baby, what is going on?
I got you, baby.
Are you
ready, baby?
Yeah, that right there.
That's a rap concert.
A rap concert.
Oh, okay.
This is my first and probably my last.
Oh my God, Miss Gillian.
We're trying to change some things in the community. It's kind of dead around here, and I figured we'd liven it up.
As much as I appreciate the free entertainment, it's amazing. I'm really proud of you guys, but the property value is going down as we speak. So if you guys just keep it down a little bit, I really would appreciate that. Thank you. Miss Gillian! Miss Gillian! Oh my God.
I just don't get how the hell I get out there in the middle of the driveway like that. And what the hell I'm doing with this shake weight?
That weed worked for you, man. I mean, if that's what all rap music is like, I'm a rap fan.
Look, do not encourage his ass.
I think I can get into it.
You felt it? Was it that good? What you was doing with the shake weight is bugging the fuck out. You jeopardize his whole grow, man. Do not bring unwanted attention to your grow house. And that shit was unwanted.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry. My fault.
I mean, first things first. We have to finish this harvest, guys.
Then we can give everybody their cut. Can't wait to do that.
Hey, look at the bright side. At least we have a successful grow.
No.
Sort of, if you want to call it that. Why Snoop ain't called me yet?
I mean, we still have stuff left to do here, so.
Speaking of Snoop, hit him up and hit your girl, ex-girl.
Right.
Let him know. Everything be ready for the payout on the 20th. This damn house will be done by then, too.
Is everybody supposed to show up?
I told everybody around 4. That way they have their weed around 4:20.
That's trippy. I like it.
It was a good idea we didn't dry that weed all the way. The more away, the less we pay. Think about all the weed we lost, man. The fire, the mold, the blood.
The bugged out.
Most of all the unexpected partners we acquired.
Matter of fact, I had to pay Miss Gilliam off. That should account for everything.
She's kind of sexy for her age. She flexible?
Depends.
Depends on what?
No, it depends on if she's wearing the pants, because when she ain't
wearing them. Listen! Whatever happened, happened, man. We lose. Ain't no going back on it, man.
I don't know about that. Why don't we try to call Snoop back up? Try to re-unnegotiate the deal.
Re-unnegotiate?
You know what? He was cool as hell about this whole thing. He ain't called us one time. Give it a try.
Yeah, let me hit him up.
No? What are you going to say? Tell me to the loss.
Hello?
Voicemail. Paper right now. But if this is about my paper, leave me a message, and I'll get back at you.
Let's just talk to him man to man.
What about Matt's piece? I mean, we got to get paid.
Come on, man. Of course we're going to take care of you, bruh.
You a real nigga. I fuck with you, my nigga.
Don't know what that means, but I've really enjoyed this experience. This is good working with you people.
You people? The fuck you mean by you people, bruh?
Huh?
I just meant like you people, like my people. You're my people, not my
what
my.
What the fuck
people.
You mean by your people?
I don't mean like I own. I don't mean like.
What the fuck you mean? No,
people. No, I just mean like we're all
fuck?
People.
What you mean, man? Huh? I really don't care. I'm mixed. Let me get the doorbell.
I'm not mixed, bro.
I didn't mean anything.
What you mean by you ain't mean anything?
That's exactly what it sounds like.
What the fuck
like.
You mean exactly though?
I'm sorry.
What the fuck you mean by you sorry, bro?
It means I apologize. I'll get the weed. There it is.
Thank you, brother. All right, everybody gonna get their share as soon as Snoop gets here. Yeah, that's the plan. We sticking to it.
Listen, if you really think Snoop is about to come here to pick up some weed, use a lane.
What's that?
I'll get the door.
I wonder who that could be.
See? Shut the fuck up.
Well, happy 420, everybody.
What's up, Snoop?
Hey, what's up, nephew?
Snoop.
Wrong guy.
Hi, Snoop.
Well, hello, sunshine.
Snoop, can me and Darius holler at you in the kitchen right quick?
Oh, man, whatever you like, man. Show me where to get there.
Hi, Snoop. What? Snoop's supposed to walk in. I'm supposed to act like I don't know who Snoop is.
Bitch, this ain't Walmart. You don't need no greeter.
Want something to drink, man? Turkey sandwich? You still got some tuna? We got some tuna left. Want some tuna?
No. I just want my shit with my weed at.
Oh. So we're getting right down to it. Snoop, we agreed on half, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm leaving with, half, right?
Okay, but that's Snoop Dogg. I'm supposed to just say, hey, nothing?
You supposed to play your position.
Why are you always tripping?
Bitch, I can't trip.
I know we agreed on half, but things ain't go how we thought it was going. We was talking about half, third. I think more like the third, you know? Like,
grown gangster. I'm motherfucking disappointed with you, nigga.
No, no. Well, he said he was just thinking about the third, Snoop. You know what I mean? But he gonna keep it 100. Because grown gangster say you always keep it 100 with him, man. We really just wanted to show you the kitchen, man.
Yeah. See, you ain't even know this refrigerator.
See? We got you.
Okay, well, nigga, back to the living room.
All right, Chris, let's break it up. Snoop, the take was 20 pounds. That entitles you to 10, bro.
Oh, man. It is so beautiful doing business with y'all, man. It's a treat when players meet. Grown gangster. That mixtape, I'm fucking with you. But you better thank this nigga Pat, man. He really got your back. He give a fuck about you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm out here. Let's roll.
Bye, Snoop.
All right, baby. Chris, 7 pounds over there for you, brother.
Oh, for real?
Wait, no, for real, nothing. 7 pounds from where?
Yeah, wait, hold on.
How'd you come up with that?
Yeah, that ain't adding up, homeboy.
Okay. All the equipment, the setup, him dealing with the grow house day to day, that's 7 pounds right there, homie. Mm.
Yeah. Man.
Appreciate it. It's been fun, man. If you guys, you know, if we do this again, maybe you guys will end up with something, you know?
Ha!
So, what about ours?
Terry and Ridge.
Mm-hmm.
3 pounds.
Now the seed more.
I hope you got your shit out of here because I'm about to lock it up. Give me the keys.
Listen, while you're working on the house, go on here and throw in some ratchet locks.
And work on your feet and his toenails that on his fingers.
Goodbye.
Woo! Damn. I feel like LeBron right before he won the big one, man. He was so close. Look at this. Says right here, in the end, the happiest day of your grow is after step 10. Do I look happy? What the hell are you smiling about? All that shit we've been through and all you got to show for is that one damn blunt.
Not exactly.
What?
We still got 2 pounds we ain't know we had.
How's that? We weighed it all out.
We still had that bugged out in the garage.
I ain't smoking that.
I ain't either.
Hmm? Oh,
huh?
You switched.
You happy now, ain't you?
Hell yeah, I'm happy.
I know you is.
You a smart motherfucker, man.
Hey, man, I learned from the best, bro.
We learn from each other, bro.
My man.
Yeah, let me hit that. Let me hit that.
Nope.
Let me hit that.
Wow, you guys look happy.
Actually, it's our last day disturbing your neighborhood. We moving out.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So the crop must be done. Don't think that because I don't get out the house much that I don't know what you guys have going on over here. Uh-huh. I smoke too sometimes.
Are you kidding me? I had no idea.
Uh-uh.
Where are we going?
Wanna hit it? So, question. What are we gonna call it?
I got the perfect name.
What?
Abracadabra.
Oh my God.
Huh? Abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
I like it, though. It's like magic, huh?
I like it, too. It has a little ring to it.
Because we ain't had no weed, and you made some appear out of no damn where.
Happy 420.
Happy 420, brother.
Happy 420.
Yeah, yeah. Hold up.
Who's that?
Miss Gillian, man. Shit, she's saying...
BBC.
Hey, don't forget about me.
Is that a picture?
What is
oh,
BBC?
Oh!
Give me running shoes!
Oh, kill him with the shoulders. Yeah, kill him with the shoulders. Kill him with the shoulders. Kill him with the shoulders.
Nigga, I can hear him.
Hey, what?
Kill him with the
shout.
Yeah,
go. Thank you.
You're a real nigga, man.
That's what my girlfriend called me.
You can do it like that, or you can do it like this. Everybody stand up.
You ain't got no money.
Let me see the rope print around your neck.
Fall back.
Say it again. Nigga said, let me see the rope print. God damn. Say it again. The rope print around your neck.
here we go. This that shit that'll fill the whole club. Now line it up for the two queen.
It's one condition with that money, man.
What's up?
Damn, I forgot what the condition was.
Hit the blunt again.
Cause I'ma get this off. Don't get too close cause I set this off. And take my crew and do what we do. And make it look dance for you. One, two, three, four. To all the party people. When I make that sound, whoop, whoop. Everybody break that down. Look back at it. Stand tall. Little Duvall. Big Snoop Dogg. Chillin' with a roller. Enough said, now kill him with the shoulders. 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 Yeah, kill him with the shoulders. Look back now, kill him with the shoulders. Kill him with the shoulders. Drop it down now, kill him with the shoulders. Kill him with the shoulders. Pick it up now, kill him with the shoulders. Kill him with the shoulders. Everybody in this bitch, kill him with the shoulders. Yeah, it's not hard to do. We've been doing this shit for a long time. Hey, Lil Duvall, you know what it is, nigga. Now kill him with the shoulders. 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 You gotta kill him with the shoulders. Kill him with the show. 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 Kill him with the kill him with the show.
Been asking for me to put something out since I put that first mixtape out, but I decided to let you fuck niggas breathe for a while. But now it's time to apply pressure on you fuck niggas neck. Yeah, you know what it is. Grown gangster in this motherfucker. Huh? What?
I'm a grown ass gangster. I'm a grown ass gangster, nigga. I'm a grown ass gangster. You scared, nigga, ain't you? I'm a grown ass gangster. I'm a grown ass gangster, nigga. I'm a grown ass gangster. You scared, nigga, ain't you?
Nick, Nick, anyway, I fucked your mama way back. Now I got that weed set. Hit me if you need it. Abracadabra, no, you gotta have the bad bitch, cause that other bullshit don't matter. All that garbage ass weed that you're smoking on, smelling like cologne, miss with shit, and you're choking long. Choking talking about, yeah? Come on, yeah? Yeah? Look at you. You almost dead, ho. Okay. You about to die, ho. You choked on all that weed and still ain't high, ho. Don't call me for no less than a gram. No, ma'am, you must not know who I am. I'm gon' gangsta, I'm a man.
Bitch! I'm a grown-ass gangster. I'm a grown-ass gangster, nigga. I'm a grown-ass gangster. You scared, nigga, ain't you? I'm a grown-ass gangster. I'm a grown-ass gangster.